Hey, Doc, we better back up. We don't have enough road to get up to 88.
Roads? Where we're going, we don't need roads. This baby hits 88 miles per hour. You're gonna see some serious shit.
Let's see if you bastards can do 90. Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine? Out of a DeLorean?
What are you looking at, butthead?
Hill Valley's number one citizen, the one and only Biff Tannen.
I don't understand one damn thing that's going on around here.
He's a butthead just like his old man.
Look, I just want to know one thing. Where's my father? Where's George McFly?
Father is in the same place he's been for the past 12 years.
No! Oh, please, God, no! First, let me assure you that I'm alive and well.
He's alive!
There's only one man who can help me.
I have to live my life according to what I believe is right.
Hey, Doc, and what's the harm in bringing back a little info on the future?
Mark! You're just not thinking fourth-dimensional.
I can't be stuck here. I got a life, being 1985.
Your future hasn't been written yet. No one has.
We all have to make decisions that affect the course of our lives. You've got to do what you've got to do. I've got to do what I've got to do. Good luck for both of our sakes. See you in the future.
You mean the past? Did we make it? Are we back?